Hello everyone, I am Gander and Saria. Welcome back to Skyrim. Okay, look, that last video was 5 goddamn gigabytes. I have 2 gigabyte videos that are like 20 minutes long. That was a 5 gigabyte video that was 15 minutes long. What the hell? I don't understand how video works yet. Like, I imagine that video being like 38 to 40 minutes. When I looked at it, but
you should have picked somebody else.
What is it?
On guard.
Keep a sharp lookout. We can't afford any delays.
You ran through a whole pair of towers killing bandits. That counts as delay.
Better keep moving. I'm glad you were willing to trust me. I know it probably wasn't the best way to
introduce
yourself.
I need to go to bed after all this walking. Care to join me? Oh, no, I didn't mean, you know, I meant separate.
This is a weird place up here.
I think I should just stop talking.
I was like, do we have a fast travel point for here? So I figured I'd run up to check. Now we're gonna try to catch up with Delphine. There we go.
Better to stick together. I don't want you to get yourself killed before we even get there.
Oh, shut up, Delphine. Don't act like you're harder than me. Where are we even going? Hold on. We left from where? Here. No, Riverwood. Right? And now we're all the way over here on the map. And I want to go to sleep because I'm coughing. Look, it's been a great night. Video games, I finished watching Undertale, had a Super Midori and a Pumpkin Porter, got to hang out and record.
Not too much farther now.
Gotta work tomorrow, but I mean, like... And then the game randomly crashed! Are you fucking serious? The game just randomly crashed all of a sudden. In the middle of the fucking road. Wow. Fuck this game. I just want to go there, kill this whatever dragon that's supposed to come back to life, and then I'm going to fuck to sleep, because it's 3 crashes tonight. Oh my gosh. Oh, I guess we're not as far as I expected us to be. This is a super speed feature.
Should have picked somebody else for your stick. That's how it's done.
Sophia, why did you put an ice block in our friend?
I'm glad you were willing to trust me.
Did I tell
you probably wasn't the best way to introduce myself.
One man nearly choked to death on a piece of bread when he saw me, and the other fell over a bridge and nearly drowned.
We can't afford any delays.
Can't afford any delays, my ass. We can't afford any delays, game fucking crashes. Paranoia save. We're using the hyperspeed glitch, okay?
Not too much farther now. Kynesgrove is just down the road to the southeast of here. You better keep moving. This is Kynesgrove. Not much to look at.
Okay. I'm gonna save right here then.
The innkeeper ought to be able to tell us if there's any dragon mouth.
Oh, we discovered a new place. What do you know?
Wait, something's wrong.
No, you don't want to go up there. A dragon, it's attacking.
Where is
it? It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon burial mound. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
Come on, hurry. We might be too late.
There's no such thing as too late when I'm around. Is that cabbage? Hold on. Entire adventure stops for cabbage. Syria has a problem. She has a difficulty when she can't take cabbage.
Tell me about your parents. I mean, you were talking about
come here, dragon. I want to kill you so I can go to sleep and stop coughing. I probably don't cough when I'm asleep. I might, but I mean, like, I don't know for sure because I'm asleep. And the adorable girlfriend is not here to tell me whether I cough or not when I'm asleep. So.
Salokun here. Zeal Guru Tova Ursa.
Some potions, damn it. Yeah, I did. Give me your soul, motherfuckers!
So you really are.
belongs to me. No one can ever take it away.
It's true, isn't it? You really are. In boy.
Well, no shit.
I owe you some answers, don't I? Go ahead. Whatever you want to know. Nothing held back.
Who are you and what the fuck do you want with me?
I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were Dragon Slayers, and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest Dragon Slayer. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them.
Who the hell are Blades?
Exactly. Nobody even remembers our name these days. We used to be known across Tamriel as the protectors of the Septim Emperors. Those days are long gone, though. For the last 200 years, we've been searching for the next Dragonborn to guide and guard, as we are sworn to do. But we never found one, until now.
Well, what's our next move, then?
Exactly. Nobody even we used to be known for the last, but we never found one.
What's the next move?
The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is.
What makes you think the Thalmor are bringing dragons back?
Nothing solid yet. But my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor?
So we need to find out what they know about dragons?
If we could get into the Thalmor Embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia.
How do we get into it, then?
I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
Delphine's secret door key added. Meet Delphine Riverwood. But aren't I supposed to also go to High Hrothgar because I have a thing? Yeah, hold on, we're gonna go back to High Hrothgar real quick. And drop off that horn. Oh my
I'm
god, Sophia, you will literally freeze to death.
But if I hurt
can you
my back,
put some fucking clothes on, like, right this instant? Thank you.
Let's not hang around then.
Let's go talk to what's his name.
Retrieve the horn of Jorgen Runecon. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. You are ready to learn the final word of unrelenting force. Da, which means...
to be dead or with significantly less gold before they know what's hit them. Oh, sorry.
three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wolfgar will now gift you with his knowledge of the dark.
Thank you, Wolfgar.
We would speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready.
Vendra crossis saran, strundul, bothi vana, ro ra now.
Tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you. Wind, guide you.
What the hell was that all about?
We spoke the traditional words of greeting to a dragonborn who has accepted our guidance. The same words were used to greet the young Talos when he came to High Hrothgar, before he became the Emperor Tiber Septim.
What did you actually say, though?
Ah, I sometimes forget you are not versed in the dragon tongue as we are. This is a rough translation. Long has the storm crown languished, with no worthy brow to sit upon. By our breath, we bestow it now to you, in the name of Kine, in the name of Shore, and in the name of Atmora Ahold. You are Ysmir now, a dragon of the north. Hearken to it.
Huh. I'd like to learn more about the voice, though.
You have learned so much already, Dragonborn. Growing your gift too quickly would be dangerous. But there are many words of power in Skyrim, carved in the dragon tongue. Even from here, we can feel the thum resonate from them. Finding these lost words would be a sufficient test to temper your abilities with experience. Ask when you are ready to search.
Have you located any of these words?
We have felt the whisper of a word. Give me your map, and I will show you where its echo can be found.
Skyborn Altar.
Breath and focus.
Ugh, okay, look. I mean, I won't be able to do anything with it, but I want to use it at least once. Oh my gosh, please. I need the other two words. I need that attack speed. Did you see how fast that was? Oh my goodness. I want it. Oh, I want it so much.
Did.
Attack speed. Please give me that attack speed. I want to use that on a creature. I want to use it on anything. Oh man, I want that attack speed so much. But I guess it is not meant to be quite yet. Unrelenting force.
It was at the College of Winterhold that I learned this spell that made people naked. It has definitely got to be my favorite.
Bruce!
It's all my idea, of course. Oh, I can show you if you like. Whoa, calm down. I didn't mean on me, I was talking about on you.
Sophia, do you have any idea what's about to happen to you? It's just like launched her over there. That's pretty funny to me. Let's do it again.
Fools!
She flew all the way over there. Okay, yeah, but that's the thing. Is I don't... Look, that's good and all. The fucking Fusra is fine, but I would prefer the ice form. I want Sugladoon so much. I want Elemental Fury. Poor Sophia is frozen away and shit. Right, let's walk outside. What's her name is like, hey, we need to plan our next move because, Word power in the altar. That's the one we want next. But which way is it? Oh, it's here? So we go to my rune shrine, and we move a little bit off of it, and then we go to the thing, and then we get a power word. We get a power word! Excuse me? This is some Daedra. Your blood boils in the vampire. What? Am I a vampire? Hold on, what's going on? Am I becoming a vampire? Did I get like damaged somewhere along the line and become like horrible? Oh, real shelter. Health, magic, and stamina do not recover while in sunlight and are reduced by 15. What? weakness to fire. Your vampiric blood gives you 20% weakness to fire. Hey, hold on, wait, what? ...25% harder to take while sneaking. But hold on, it doesn't say that. Okay, over there is where we need to go to get a dragon bird. Is Sarah becoming a vampire? I'm a little concerned, but I didn't see anything like in the active effects that said I was a vampire. From there, I will chop off your urethra. We'll chop off your urethra. Air, give me your soul, okay? Oh my gosh, it fell all the way down the mountain. How am I supposed to loot this piece of shit? It went literally all the way down the mountain. How am I supposed to loot this piece of shit? Ew, I didn't mean to loot that. Ew. Dragon scales. Fuck dragon scales. Yes, fast travel to Skyborn Altar, because I had to run down the hill like an idiot because the fucking dragon died. Crappy dragon word. Oh, here you can have frost breath. No. Frost breath is just shitty. I don't even need that to kill people. already doing this kind. Let's go see if there's another dragon word somewhere. Please tell us about a different dragon word. Where is Guy?
I got it. Should we teach me lesson?
Come on, where's my one guy who speaks English in this whole damn place? I don't recognize that book. Haggling is cool, I guess. Look, where is one guy who can actually talk so he can tell me where stuff is? Because that's what I need right now. Not Dreamer Equinies, not that potion of regeneration. Need to find the guy who can actually talk without accidentally cracking the world in half when he speaks.
Dovahkiin.
NRS, could you at least tell me something useful? Other than just saying Dovahkiin, making the mouse rumble. Where is Aventus or Algezira or whatever his name is? Algernon? Allegra? Oh, it's 3:17 a.m. We would have waited till morning to find him anywhere. I just want to know where a different dragon word is, damn it. Ow. Got bright and shiny for a second. Is it you?
Dovahkiin.
See as many Khajiits about these days. I guess they must have gone elsewhere. Do you get it? Elsewhere? Elsewhere?
But where's what's his name? Nova Redoran. I think I have that. I'm pretty sure I have that. This one I don't know. The Chilled and Old, I don't know. Salt. I like salts. But where is that one dude who can actually talk to us? How are there only 5 people here and I can't find, like, the one I want? You, it's not you, is it? You're just Wolfgar. You don't know how to talk normally anymore. I'm sorry, I learned so much dragon language, I'm legally not allowed to speak English anymore. What the hell is this? Some kind of meeting room? No, get off the bench! Saria, get off the bench! Saria? Damn it, Saria.
Oh my gosh.
Where is he at? That's Wolfgar. He can't help us because he's not allowed to speak English anymore. Can I find someone that still speaks common? Is it you? No, you're Indrath.
Dovahkiin.
Look at this Dovahkiin crap. I want to talk to people, useless loons. Been here before. I bet he's outside. He's gotta be outside. Ow! Your vampire blood boils in the sunlight. What? What? Did I become like an undead at some point? Like, what's out here? No one's out here. Active effect. I don't see anything on here that says I'm like a vampire, though. Is it fake? Always do extra damage, use knapsack, extra health, extra sneak. Oh, that's the real shelter. Disease, fire, poison, shock, water stone. But it doesn't say anything on here about me actually being a vampire, so. What the fuck's going on, Dave? Are you losing your mind? Dude, where's the guy that I'm actually able to talk to? I've just been in and out of this place a couple different times, and he's just not here. Who are you? No, that's so boring.
Dovahkiin.
I always thought you had.
Who also does not know how to say anything other than Dovahkiin.
Women can be quite good with their hands.
You graybeards are stupid as hell. How about I ask you where someone is and you just point in the direction, even if you can't tell me? That would be great. It's Indrath. You can't do anything for me. Here you are.
Sky above, voice within. We have felt the whisper of a word. Give me your map and I will show you where its echo can be found.
Wind. Iron Blind Borrow. Thank you, Algernon. Or Alzira, or I don't even know what your name happens to be right now. I am so sorry. Vampire blood boils in the sunlight. I checked active effects. It doesn't say anything about me being a vampire at all. We're gonna go back to Iverson real quick and tell this guy, hey yo, we dropped off the supplies. And then the next video, we're going to go looking for the, each day spent as a vampire without feeding increases your powers. Sunlight and limit. Feed on a sleeping victor or someone under a structure spell reduce sun damage. Also, I have to eat people if I'm a vampire. But it doesn't expressly say I'm a vampire, so I don't know what to do. Okay, where is that guy?
Wait, I know you.
You don't know anything, shut up. Oh, he's right here. Cool.
Good. Quite a climb, wasn't it? Anyway, much appreciated. Here, take this for your troubles.
Damn, that was cool. All right. Okay.
Thanks again for the legwork.
Where is the next thing at? Up here, Ironblind Borrow. Alright. So we have to go north from here. Ooh, that Sanguine Staff thing that we're seeing right there. He's the Daedric Prince of Hedonism, Debauchery, Dark Indulgences. He is more likely than most people to take an entrance in mortal affairs. Mortal affairs. Okay, that's going to be all we do for now. We're going to come back in another day, another video, etc. and so forth. Thank you for watching, folks.